So this one time during a group project, I was able to do a full